This is how I go to Nagios every day. Probably not that fast on my way there. Well, just not that fast during that section. So when we get to the there's like a couple of different options. There's a like steeper, shorter version, and a longer, flatter. Longer, flatter. Actually, I don't know if that's true. I think this through. So there's that, obviously, which is steep, but up here at the turn, I don't think it's steep. So, we can either keep going straight or turn right. I think it's right at this sign. Oh yeah, the green sign.
Turn.
Huh?
Turn?
Okay. Oh yeah. So you can see they have signs.
Yeah.
We're turning right, but I need a little like space. And we don't have to, but this is the way to go back. You just turn right. Did you knock your chain off?
I thought I did.
Oh, okay. Tire could probably use some air. Yeah, that back tire could definitely use some air. You don't feel any bumps, do you? Like it's not going bump, 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 bump. Okay. Cause that back tire looks pretty flat. But when it's like flat, you'll like feel it. So. Watch out for the potholes. Can we do what? I mean, if you want to do something like chewing gum or something. I might have to look at a map Because I was thinking we'd come out by where Eric's is, but I don't actually know where we're at. Let's hop over here. Unless you know where we're at. Well, I thought we were gonna... Well, actually, that's closed anyway. That's the what? Well, we don't want to go into the northeast. We want to go through campus.
Campus is the other way.
We want to go through the edge of campus. Oh, we're really close. I think we're one block off. I'm still kind of confused though.
I mean, university's over there.
Well, I guess we'll go towards university.
University's like one way this way.
That way? I don't know what that cross street is, but university definitely, because we'll, if we were on university, we'd turn right on the campus.
Where do we go on campus?
To get back on the trail. I mean, we could have just turned around on the trail. Yeah, so if we were, so one block that way is where we want to be. Yeah, we could. We can just go on. Wendy, let's go. There may not be time by the time you get back. Nope, we missed it. We know you're gonna get hit. You need to wait here. Well, if your legs aren't long enough, we should probably like lower your seat. Okay, you're gonna have to go. Stopped in the middle of the bike lane. They just stopped in the... Jesus. I've never ridden through here when there's actually been people. Well, we gotta get over to the other side to get on the to get across the bridge. I guess we should have gone down to the down the road.
Yeah.
But I've never, like I said, I've never been on here when there's been people. Well, normally you just cut back on that road, but it's closed. This is how we get down to 52, I guess. I'm gonna take a left and go down this hill up here. So you have... Go ahead, I'm gonna look at your brakes. Well, look at your brakes. So, okay, yeah, you have you don't have disc brakes, so I didn't really think about that. Cause like the rain is not a problem if you have disc brakes. But it's not ideal for your brakes. Or pad brakes, but. You know, that's where we turned left to go up the hill. Normally it's a lot shorter because you're like, you just go down that road, but can't do that. Watch the curb. Like restraining myself from like popping wheelies and stuff. I said I'm like, I should like pop wheelies, but I shouldn't. The rain is usually not very good for the camera because the lens just ends up getting wet. It's a bit of a bummer. I always look kind of